Show us what you've got. Stephen Levy is a technology columnist with Newsweek.
That's right.
And so you are one of how many people in the country?
Only four people got to test this out.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, and obviously somebody has interfered with Laura Ingalls' live shot, grabbing her mic and running. We apologize for the profanity, which he also said on our air.